Hey guys, Edward here from Edward279, the mixed content creator, and sorry this video is a day late, it's just a, well, it's a long story. Anyways, as you may know from the title, this video is yet another fruit picking vlog, and we are currently on the way there, so see you there. So we're finally at the strawberry patch. I mean, it took a while, but
the bigger one's on the right.
Yeah. We're finally here, and it's time to pick. Okay, so here we go.
One basket.
That's one. Let's see.
That looks like a good one.
What over there?
Bring that hat with your neck cup. We weren't expecting to pick.
Not that one. These look fine. There. Almost perfect.
Hey kid, I'll come over here.
More.
Eddie, you want these?
I'll take them afterwards. Marsha, I'll take them now. Sorry, just had to do this with my dad. Okay.
You're not listening.
And wow, the soil is loose. This one should be fine, but I'll take it. Wow. They weren't kidding when they said this year was a bumper crop of strawberries.
Big.
This one's not ripe yet. That one's not ripe, but this one is. Darn it. Sorry, grab my phone.
Ollie! Ollie! Here, okay. Oh,
you're getting big ones.
That one.
Ollie!
They're
nice and red.
These are
the juicy ones.
Thank you.
Wow.
Ollie!
Sorry about the background noise. Just don't mind it.
Please, I know you don't like it, but it's very sunny.
This one isn't ripe yet.
Almost there, but not.
Yeah, but nope. Yeah. This one is perfect.
Please, I ask nicely, please.
Okay. One other bushel? Here. Give me yours. I'll give you mine.
Okay.
Take this.
This one's full. So I'm gonna take
another
that.
One.
And I'm also going to hop over.
Hey, look. There may be some red ones over there.
Let me check. This one's good.
There's some in here.
So is this one. That one. Okay.
There's some in here. Delve in a little bit.
Okay. I'd like as little interference as possible in filming. That one. That one over there. But at least there's some brilliant berries.
So I think we are. It's not. I don't know.
I'll take it. I'll do the rest of the picking. I'll do the rest of the picking. Green bottom. That's okay. Sorry, it's so bright. I hate filming when it's bright. Some more. Down there. I apologize for the poor quality, it's just really bright out. And this is why I hate filming during sunny weather. The sun is so annoying. It's so annoying when it comes to filming. And at this point, I can't even apologize for it. None of these are quite right. You can see them right here. Ripe, ripe, and ripe. These ones.
Wow.
This one's right. So is this one. Oh. I'll be coming. I think soon enough. Hop over.
Here, look at that one.
Wait,
you can see on my side because the sun shines red right on them.
Wow, you are right. I'll hear the rest. I'll take care of the rest.
The sun points them right out to you.
Even more. This one is the ripe one of the bunch. It was hard to see because of the light. There are some really good ones here. Missed one. This one. I get that one is, and that one. Yep, also right. That one isn't right here.
It's right next to your feet, so don't walk on it.
This one is. There's some really good ones right there. If I can get to them. Ow, I'm breaking this. My back. Ow, my back hurts. Okay. Off to a good start. It's a really nice, sweet one. Yeah.
Getting some really good ones. Can I take the umbrella for filming? Will, finally. Tough here. The going is tough. A lot of good ones. My hair.
I'm gonna put these in the car. Save you the last basket for you.
Uh-huh. Got it.
Yeah. Sorry, just had to talk with my dad a little something. And down here. Not there yet. That looks good. Not half bad. I'm sweating myself off. Carrying an umbrella to not have to deal with the sun glare.
Okay. What do we have here? There's a good one.
There too. I could come back here for cherries, but, well, let's just say I might have an exam in the way. I could theoretically come back here for cherries, but,
nah, I'll probably have, well, let's just say an exam in the way.
Here's three really good ones.
There,
here, two, oof, I'm putting my phone to some really rough angles to get these shots. There's a good one. Ooh. Oh man, I lug around that cumbersome thing.
Carry that.
That cumbersome thing.
And back there. And there.
That's a really nice one. problem is grappling with them. I have to grapple with these. Down there, and yes. What do you think? Alright, we're done with strawberry picking. I'm out. Okay, actually, I just realized my dad had paid for more boxes, for more of these, so the picking continues. Yeah, I'm carrying a roll with me to bring shade wherever I film. I have a natural built-in sun blocker. Well, okay, so that I can pick and film at the same time. Oh. These are a lot of berries. This is a lot of berries. That's what I have so far. Well, I probably shouldn't even pick it in the first place. Right. 3 of these 4 are ripe. So I'm gonna pick the 2, gonna 3 that are. Hasn't discovered this gold mine of ripe berries yet. No one's discovered this gold mine. Oh wait, I just picked this thing clean. This little gold mine of ripe berries clean. It's back on the move.
Strawberry mouth. Come on, more. Okay, we have to wash them.
Back on the move. Don't mind the background noise. Just don't mind it. It's really hard to keep these leaves out of the way. Dad's helping me out a little, so I'm kind of cheating, so, but still. Shade cover. Get that box. Got it. New box. New place to look. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh shit. This is a gold miner. It's not quite a gold mine, but close to it. Okay. Better be careful not to bust the camera. I'll take them. I'll take those on the other side.
If I see ones that are worthy to pick. There's two good ones, please.
My hand is full. Unload. Okay, this container's full. This container's pretty much full.
Take this, give me that.
Got it. This place is rife with ripe strawberries. Sorry, I tried not to swear, but couldn't help myself. Yeah, I have a problem, I know. that. Talk about a field ripe with ripe. This one's good. Looks good.
Wow.
Wow. Really gotta be careful. Unstable ground. Abounds in these parts. Unstable ground abounding in these parts. Concludes it. I'm out. So there you have it, a strawberry picking vlog, and even though I did sweat, and honestly yes, the video quality sucks, it's still a vlog nonetheless. We hope you enjoyed this video. As always, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!